What is up, guys? Back here with the Caveman. Today we're playing a game called Candleman. Now, I don't know much about this game other than you're a candle and you have a limited amount of light to get through, like, puzzles and stuff, I think. And I'm sinking, but, yeah. The game looks interesting, fun, and it's different from other games. That's why I wanted to play it. A little candle went to and fro. Let's do it. Yeah, so you're a candle with legs.
Alone in the darkness, a little candle burns. He looks at himself curiously. Why do I burn? Why am I different?
Because you have legs, mate. You have legs, that's why you're different. Okay, straightened it. What's that? Oh! Can I light this? Oh, you can light checkpoints on candles. That's pretty cool. You have a limited amount of light, so you need to be careful burning it. Ooh! Oh, it's water. I didn't know what that was there. Oh, another candle. Nope, you die. Well, let's see what that was. 10, 9. What does that mean? What does the 10, 9 thing mean? Go this way. No. Oh, you can't jump back. Oh, it's candle down there. What did it? Let's get the candle. It's another candle. What's this blue thing over here? That looks interesting. Should I go into it? Let's go into it. A candle went to and fro. Continue. His tender flame shone through the dark. Seems interesting. That's a long way to fall. Oh my god! I did not know I was close to that edge there. Holy shit. That was pretty scary. See this candle? Oh, is there a candle here? You really need to be careful for the edges here. Up on that. Oh yeah, I can. Just. Oh, damn, this thing moves. And I'm dead. 10, 9. Is that how much life you have? Like it chops off your wax when you die. That's pretty cool. Wait, how far back am I? I'm right at the start. Can I sprint? Is this as fast as I can go? Yep, fast as I can go. It's a very simple game, but yet it's very unique. I've never seen a game done like this before. Where you're a candle with legs. So what I need to do is bring us all the way down. Run all the way up. Oh, I got stuck. Try again.
Let's do it again. Run as fast as you can, little dude. And jump.
Made it. We got a blue candle over there. I don't know what these are. Are these like checkpoints? I can see the rest of the candles. Holy shit, that's moving. How did I get up on that one? Oh, I need to jump up on that thing. I can make it. I made it. What's to know? Chains, can I walk on them chains? Okay, I'm good. Can I burn out? Yeah, look, see all my wax coming off, I'm getting smaller and smaller. I was just checking to make sure I do, because there's been 7% of my light the whole game. If I could have just done it one more time or not. Got all the candles! The path, hem cold, and stark. Why is that listening? Why are you listening, Xbox? Fuck off. No. Stop listening. No! What are you doing? Why have you done this? Alone wandered the shivering decks. Let's go for it. Oh, I'm on a boat! Is that why everything moves? Oh, am I stupid for just realizing that? I've already got a very small candle. I want to get that one. It's quite daunting just jumping like that. Can I climb up these boxes though? Can we try this? Ooh, that was close. Let's see when I wait for this one to go up. And jump. Jump. Oh fuck. Probably should have checked before I jumped what I was jumping onto. Might have helped. I didn't get a checkpoint, did I? I wasn't that far on, was I? Okay, we'll try this again. Oh, I thought I missed that. Oofed. Me up. Bang. Oh, the chains move. Holy shit, that was dodgy. Oh my god. Oh, it's getting quite difficult. Oh, I've made it, made it. Oh, this is difficult. This might be a wee bit hard to see what I'm doing. I'm struggling to see what I'm doing, so maybe a bit dark when I upload it, but I'll see how it comes out. See if we can light up the brightness a wee bit in the editing stage. This is gonna crush me, is it? Oh, that noise! Here, at least you got a checkpoint, so it's not too bad. You can see all my wax. Look at them skills. I'm a ninja candle. Why wait for it to roll, then a run and jump? Hey, I'm safe. Oh, did they give you like Oh damn it, there's another one.
Jump on it.
Oh damn.
Bam.
Yay! We did it! Oh, is this the last one of this mission, this chapter? Oh, that's alright, I could do a chapter each, like, sort of episodes. You know? It's quite short, is it? It's only been recording for like 10 minutes. Do a chapter each episode, keep the episodes short, you can watch them all. Because I've been doing a lot of long ones with Resident Evil, so I jump in the water. So it'll be nice to get some shotguns out. Oh, oh, here we go. It's gonna fall if I walk too far over it. Here we go. It's really hard to see what you're doing sometimes. I wanna get that candle! Push this over. Oh, look at these skulls. Can you just pick up that? Yeah, I can. Oh, these are barrels, these are gonna roll. I'm almost out of candle too. It's quite nice. The game's just nice to play because it's nice. It's got nice wee calming music in it. It's just a relaxing game to play. I seen there was a candle over there, but I didn't think I'd really get that. Oh, checkpoint. Please give me my candle back. Let's see if it works. Come on, give me some candle. Am I going? No, I'm not. Here we go. Oh, it's getting really dark. Oh, chains. Oh, there's chains over there. Let me see if I can get the next one. Oh, I can't see the next one after this. I didn't get to see what it was, I think it was. Oh! There's a jump off there, but I missed it. Am I gonna die? There's a barrel there. Holy shit, this is getting quite difficult. I need to jump off from this one. Come on, I can do this. There we go. So we've got lights, so see we can go in and jump up on the stairs. Oh, a puzzle. We'll light you. And we will light you. Oh my god, I'm almost completely out of wax. Green. What's on the door? What's on the door? The door could be helpful. I've got no wax left at all. Oh, there it is, there it is. I don't have enough to see it. Oh, I died. Doesn't matter. It's gonna be more complicated. I'm quite far back, am I? Nope, couldn't do that. At least I've got some light. Save my light. Save my light. Right, I've got myself lined up for this. Okay, just save my light. Well, let's see if we can get that bit of mist that's just after here. Oh, look at them skulls. Kenny will be over here. Candle's quite small, but it's got more than what I had last time, so it should be okay. I think. I hope. I pray. It's quite a nice relaxing game, because I've been playing a lot of intense games like Resident Evil and that recently. Resident Evil, Bioshock and all that, it's really intense, really focused games. This was a nice one just to play and just to speak to you guys and stuff. Right, let's see what it's got in the door. Oh, does it change each time? Looks like it's changed. It's triangle, circle, square, circle. Triangle. Circle. Square. Circle. Yay! Okay, I've got a lot more candle than what I had when I finished that, but okay. Go on, little dude, you can do it.
Captivated by an illuminated new world, he wonders what has brought the abandoned ship back to life. And what mysteriousness lights the way ahead.
Looks pretty. The other one. Oh, I missed one. Continue. Chapter 2. Well, anyway, we'll continue this in the next episode. But I'm enjoying the game. It's quite fun. It's quite a nice wee game. It's easy enough. I can speak to you guys. I can concentrate on the game. Relax. Like, it's chilled. But anyway, I'm going to leave that episode there. Remember to